You're trying to overcome rejection from a relationship that has caused you unbearable pain. So the question is, what steps should you take to heal? Well, this video is for you because I'm going to share with you two important steps to take in order for you to understand and properly heal from being rejected. First and most importantly, you must understand why the pain of being rejected hurts so much. In other words, you must be willing to sit in your sorrows and embrace those feelings. Now, I'm not suggesting that you self-loathe or plunge into a never-ending life of agony, but finding meaningful facts in those key moments will eventually propel you to personal growth and freedom. Now, you must remember that there's a reason why rejection stings so much. It can hit you intensely to the core like a ton of bricks. Contrary to popular belief, we strive off of connection and affection, and when there's been an interruption in communication, we tend to gravitate to those extremely negative emotions. I don't want you to think that there's something wrong with you. Each and every one of us will experience these emotions at some point in our lives. Secondly, I encourage you to practice loving yourself unconditionally and surround yourself with people who truly care and love you. Now, it may feel like tough love at first, but you must make it a point to reach out to the ones who are not afraid to be candid with you and who will help navigate through this rejection alongside you. I've offered a one-hour coaching session if you'd like to find peace and clarity in the midst of your storm. It's very critical that the people who are in your corner and that love you unconditionally, they remind you of your uniqueness and your gifts. It's with reminding you constantly and coming alongside you and telling you that you're unique and you have gifts and passions that you need to go for. In these moments, that's when you gain the strength to carry on, and that rejection and feeling that no one wants you will slowly subside and it will set you up for success. If you feel that you're ready again, and you don't know the exact qualities or the steps that you need to take next in order for you to date successfully, please check out the video on the screen. In this video, I will give you signs that you're ready to date again. So pick yourself up, dust yourself off. It's not as bad as it seems. That rejection that you currently feel will eventually go away. Thank you again for hanging out with me in this video. I can't wait to hang out with you in the next. Take care.